a different video this time round. So behind me is the balloons that are getting ready to take off here at Bristol Balloon Fiesta for 2023. Now this is actually my first time being down here. I haven't been here for quite a few years because of how downfield things honestly went here and the lack of things that, well, there were a lot of things that in terms of fairgrounds, music, stalls, all sorts of things, but a lot of things, for example, like the pricing of Hansen, or to get a position on here, it's a bit of a complicated subject for me to break down, but thankfully this year it does look to have started picking itself back up. And while I'm here, I wasn't planning on staying for very long, but while the balloons are taking off behind me, I thought I'd just get a little bit of footage of it, and fingers crossed that I'll get to see all the BBC One balloon, because that's kind of also partly the reason why I came here. I just thought, come here, check it out, see what it's like. Didn't intend to stay as long as I did, and just thought I'd watch the balloons take off. Richard Branson's bought three balloons. Why? Why take three of the spots and why not give them to smaller companies who would appreciate the higher platform? Boo! Boo, Richard Branson. Boo!
Thank you.
interesting because I looked at that, wondered what it was, but looking at what's dangling from the basket, it's a screwdriver. That, I love that. I actually appreciate it. You've got the handle, which is obviously the main balloon, and then you've got the screwdriver. It's pretty much on the bottom of the basket. Props to that. My hat's off to that design. So, that's pretty much it. I don't know exactly how much footage I did get in minutes, but there's one balloon there. I don't know if that's taking off. It doesn't look like it. Disappointed that I didn't get to see the BBC One balloon. And everyone looks to be heading off. There was quite a lot walking back to the car park. The fair is shutting early because of council orders and they're getting their last rides in. But that was Bristol Balloon Fiesta. Definitely a lot better than it has been previous years. I've really quite enjoyed today, a lot more than I actually thought I would. I wasn't intending on staying here for very long. But here I am up until closing, and it's about 8:30, which is surprisingly early. And anyway, I'm going to finish off for this video, so catch you in the next one.